called the Sea of Lights in SeaWorld.
Not gonna be the very first.